friends, welcome to Smart Record All in One. Today the topic is about Paytm payment bank account, friends. We'll learn how to add money in that account, friends. I'll tell you today about that, friends. First you open Paytm app, friends. See, friends, I'll open my passbook and even I'll show my balance. See, friends, now I want to transfer my money to passbook, my Paytm payment bank account, friends. Just I'll open my See, friends, grabs over here 762 in my saving account 52. Now I'll transfer 200 rupees to that account. See, friends, I'll open that account and send money to bank, and you can observe here transfer balance to bank rupees 262. I'll click here transfer, friends. Now you can observe here account number, account holder name, IFSC code, amount, description. Now I'll do it. See, friends, now see, friends, I have filled all my details, friends. After this I'll do process, friends. But you can observe here, please enter a valid amount between 100 to 5000. It means that we should transfer more than 100 and lesser than 5000, friends. If we transfer 10000, it will not take, friends, because the limit is 5000. And if we transfer 50 rupees, even if we transfer 99 rupees also, it does not take, friends, because it has 100 rupees, friends. Now I'll click 200, see, friends. I'll do proceed, because in my wallet you can observe here 200 plus free. You can observe there free charges. He's asking of charges, friends. So I'll do 100, friends. See, friends, how much ever we do, we'll get, friends. But normally if you do first transaction, friends, you'll not get, friends. See, so I need to transfer 200 rupees to that account, friends. I'll do 200. But if you want to do once again, you can do, friends. If not, you can transfer full amount, friends, 262 rupees. I'll transfer my full wallet to my Paytm payment bank account, friends. But normally it takes first transaction, it does not take anything, friends. But this was the second time, friends, mine. So it is charging, friends, now. See here, confirm. See, friends, add rupees 8 rupees. Why it is asking? Because, friends, there was less balance, friends. So I'll go back and I'll enter just 2 rupees. It's enough, friends. Remaining amount it will be in my wallet. Proceed. Now you can observe again 7.49. I'll confirm it. See, friends, now request accepted. See, friends, the amount will be deducted from your wallet and sent to your bank using IMPS. See, friends, I have told you even each step, friends. You don't miss this any step, friends. You follow my steps and you can earn it, friends. Now I'll open my balance. You can see, friends, in passbook. See, friends, 306 rupees point 51. You will collect only, but you can observe here 4 rupees point 51 rupees, friends. See here, friends. See, friends, this is the way, friends, to transfer your money from payment wallet to your Paytm payment bank account, friends. That's it, friends. If you have any doubt, friends, you can contact me in WhatsApp. I'll give my number in description, and even you can see over here about, friends. And if you like this video, please give me a like button and please share this video to all your friends and family members, because even they'll earn 4% interest, friends, if they deposit in Paytm payment bank account. Thank you, friends, and Jai Hind.